Hey guys, it's Travis and I wanted to make another video because I know I haven't uploaded in so long. It's been like 5 months because I recently went to Bath & Body Works and I bought 2 candles because the last time I bought candles were the 2014 year of Christmas, not even 2015, 2014. So I got London, and then the other candle that I got was 1,000 Wishes, because this is like my favorite scent from Bath & Body Works. 1,000 Wishes and Twisted Peppermint are my 2 favorite ones. Except they only sell Twisted Peppermint during like the winter, but I do have their lotion for it, and I do have a little spray that I spray in my room to make it like fresh. So I'm very excited because I'm going to clean my room, I'm going to light some candles. It's going to be a really fun video, and I'm kind of scrambling, so we're just going to get on to the video. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay guys, I just finished this and I say it looks 100% better than what it was. It looked like a garbage. It looked like a pig litter, to be honest. Like, I'm being 100% honest right now. Like, it looks 10 times better. And yes, I did not get into like every single crease and cracks to like scrub it, but I feel like it was just like a cleanup. And like I said, if you have carpet, I would say like a quick little vacuum, like I did to my rug over there in my closet. I vacuum it. And I am sorry, because like some parts of my camera did die and my card got full, and it, like, it made me so mad, because like every single moment I would start something, 2 minutes later it would stop, and then it would say card full or change battery pack. And I had to charge it, and then I had to wait, and then I had to charge it, then I had to wait, and then clear it, and start it again. So I'm sorry if I didn't get everything that I did in this video, but I mean, I feel like I did get a lot of coverage of what I wanted to, like 75% to like 90% of what I wanted to do, and I'm sorry about the rest. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like, comment if you liked it down below, and subscribe to see more weekly videos from me. And I'm sorry I've been gone so long, but I'm back and I'm gonna be posting a lot more lately, and let's just have a great journey. Bye guys.